children, welcome back. I'm Sylvia from the Abhi School. So today I'm going to tell you a story. We know there are different wild animals in the jungle and there are different types of birds that stay in the jungle. All these birds, they live on tall trees. So children, the name of our story is Unity is Strength. In this story, we are going to see a group of pigeons and their unity. So let's listen to the story. In a jungle, there were many pigeons and they all used to live together on a big tree. They had a leader and all the other pigeons would listen to him. Early in the morning, all the pigeons would fly away in search of food. By evening, they would come back and take rest on the same tree. One day, when the pigeons were flying far away in search of food, they saw some grains lying on the ground and they started moving towards the ground. But the leader told the pigeons to not go towards the ground. But the pigeons did not listen to their leader and they flew quickly towards the ground. They were so hungry and they started eating quickly all the grains. After they finished eating, the pigeons started to fly. But they could not move. They got scared and then they knew they are caught in a net. They started to cry. The leader told the pigeons, "We need to fly away quickly as there is a hunter hiding behind the trees." So one of the pigeons said, "We can't move, leader. We are caught in a net. We are really very scared." The leader had an idea. All the pigeons will hold the net and fly together. So with a start of 1, 2, 3 and they all flew together. They flew with their leader quickly up in the sky. The hunter saw the pigeons flying in the sky and he ran behind to catch them. But the pigeons, they flew high and far away. The leader took all the pigeons to his friend's place. His friend was a mouse. The leader told the mouse, "Please help all the pigeons. They are all caught in a net." The mouse listened to the leader and agreed to help the pigeons. The mouse cut all the net with his sharp teeth. And all the pigeons were free from the net. The leader and all the pigeons thanked the mouse for helping them. All the pigeons were very happy and they all flew together back to the jungle. So children, the moral of the story is we can overcome difficulties when we are together. So children, you should listen to your mama and dada. You should help them. You should help your friends. And we all can be happy together. Okay? Thank you, children. Bye.